I only hope our guest agrees to join this buttock-striking celebration.